What's going on YouTube? JabberTech. We got another case review for your Google Pixel 3 XL. Maybe you just picked it up like I did and you want to protect it. You want to keep it looking clean and fresh. We'll pick up a case from Spigen. This one is their Tough Armor and it's a real nice case. It's something I go to with all my devices. There's some cases that are just staples in your lineup and the Tough Armor is one of them. Let's go ahead and check it out together. The packaging is really simple, guys. There's nothing to this packaging. It's the green campaign, so they keep things simple. We don't need a ton of packaging on cases, guys. That's basically it. They have different colors for this, and I'll leave the links down in my video description if you want to pick up a different color. But since I have the black edition of the Google Pixel, I wanted to maintain that Dark Knight type of look, so I went with black. And the reason why I actually like this case, it is a two-part case here. You never have to really take this apart. But it is a two-part, so you get this nice plastic shell there just to give you a little bit more protection. And of course, the kickstand is something that is essential when you have a larger device, like the Google Pixel. On the inside, you have this nice web pattern, and that is for your shock absorption. And there's your seal of authenticity from Spigen. And then with the Tough Armor as well, if you take a look inside, they actually tell you, you have these air cushions, and that's just to give you a little bit of an air bumper, a little bit of an air cushion, just in case it does fall on one of the corners. You are a little bit more protected. You're not really hitting those corners because you have that air gap. Anyway, installation, super, super simple. It's a case. Now, if you take a look at the front lip protection, really a nice amount, and that's why I like this case as well. You get a nice amount of protection. Here's that 360 bird's eye view of the protection of the front. Really a nice amount here. On the right side is where you have little branding, lets you know you got the Tough Armor, plus and minus for your volume, and then your power button has ridges so that when you take it out of your pocket, you know exactly where the power button is. Now, these buttons are a little flush with the case, so sometimes it makes it a little bit difficult. It's a little bit hard to decipher, a little bit hard to tell which is the volume up and volume down on a pinch. It does make the case look sleek, so I don't really mind it all that much. Although I wish they were raised just a tiny bit, or maybe just raise the up and leave the down button a little bit flush with the device. This way you can tell easily. Looking at the back, your camera has a nice amount of protection, as well as the fingerprint scanner, and no issue getting this fingerprint scanner to work. Really a nice amount of cutout there, so you're not really searching for that fingerprint scanner. You can just find it right away. And then, of course, this kickstand is what this case is really all about, because when you are out and about and you have a large phone like this one, you just want to plop it down, watch your YouTube, watch your JabberTech, and then when you're done, it just hides away and blends in really nicely with the case. You don't even know that it's there. Looking at the port, oversized for third-party cables, and then the rest of the phone, the rest of the case is just super, super sleek. Wireless charging works with this case, no issue whatsoever. I have yet to come across a case that does not work with wireless charging. So wireless charging with the Tough Armor is not an issue. Let me know what you guys think about the Spigen Tough Armor. Have you used them before? Do you continue to buy them like I do? Because for me, it's an essential case, no doubt. I really appreciate you guys watching. Thumbs up, subscribe. Catch you guys next time.